we come and we start to live here. For example, this friend, he just take a piece of land 3 years ago, and now he's making a little house. Today is a big day, I suppose, for him, because there is, I see he bring one solar panel for his house. He choose a very rocky place without water, without electricity, and he wants to show his botanical like plants. He wants to show how to make what he call extreme agriculture, and he have success in it. So I invite all of you to come again. This visit will be very short. It is only for a first impressions of our village. But I invite you to come for another time, for more time, because there is many places to visit. There is Daniel's place, our center further. This guy is living. There is more than 15 families who take places here. So when you have opportunity, you can just contact us and come to visit. And now it's a just short impression. Thank you for all of this.
Okay, are we all gathered?
Let's go. We are all together.
Okay.
We make lots of food.
Ай-яй-яй-яй. Но се навърчи. Дали ще може да я дигнем, ако всичките се хванем? Малко нещо опрява.
Да. А ти си? Какво опрява долу ли?
Тази кола част от атракцията.
Ще кажи, здрасти на твоя бар. И знаеш ли, че си неговия бар?
Да, да, разбира
се. Това е моя бар.
Франк, say hi.
Hi.
Say bye.
Okay. They will not need electricity, not need water, not need this, that, and the last, and so they don't really want. But we can do it by what we call the NGO.
Not going anywhere, or it's going to the destruction of the environment which we need on this planet. This change require a change of the way we interact with the world and the way we interact between each other. It's most of the, like, all the natural systems, they are self-organizing systems, and they are based on symbiosis. And people are quite used to competition. And competition is not productive, because it requires a lot of resources, and at least half of the results get destroyed. So we need to interact between each other and reach a higher level of symbiosis between ourselves, and then it's easier to go in symbiotic relationship with the nature. What else? The mind, the human mind is designed in a way to create tools, and it's a tool. It's this tool has two sides. Like, the mind likes to put a border and divide the things on two sides, and the one side of the mind is always telling us do this, do that, do it this way, let's do this thing, and the other side of the mind is like saying, now look what you have done. But we forget about this part of the mind quite often. And we have to balance these parts of the mind, to have more observation, because in our life we are used to think of how to do things and very little think of how these things are going, to observe the result. And we have to observe the results more often. Also in the nature we need a lot of observation, because it gives us more understanding of the way the things in the nature goes and how we can apply them in our activities. Because nature existed a long time, billions of years, and the useful concepts there are present, and we can just observe them and apply. Some things are invented by nature. We don't have to invent everything. Like most of the things already exist, we just have to find them. Thank you.
So if your group ever have a supplementary question, you ask him. If not, so you just take what you can take from it, from him. Значи само две минути казах какво ти искаш послание и след това той някой, ако иска нещо да ти зададе въпрос, те питай. Това е една игра, правим по групи. Това е. Като всеки сме се разделили на групи, те са малки племена и всяко племе трябва да си въобрази, ако трябва да остане тук 30 години, какво би направило за тези 30 години. Има консултанти се едно, ако иска може да зададе въпрос, за да си направи такова. И в някакъв подходящ момент всяка група ще представи как вижда, примерно, Желенски от център след 30 години. Он понеже така тук си приказваме и трябва малко да се упражняваме се. Не, че не мога на английски си говоря, но друго си е така, как си трябва. Луна си сака, нали?
Знам ли какво ви е довело?
I don't know what things bring you here.
Това е въпрос.
Не е много конкретен въпрос. Как стоят нещата с водата? Ми пада надолу, отгоре, надолу, растила се, изпарява се.
Вода има горе, вода има доле. Кога я нема тук, там е проблем.
Oh, the water there is up there, the water there is down there. The problem is when the water is not at its place between the air and the soil. How you water your plants? With water. With the other thing is not working. They want water. If from up they don't give us water, we have to look for the water which is down. We don't keep water into barrels, so we need to find new water.
Сега го гледаме, нали така, като на градина, но стане пускаш, тогава...
Now everything looks as a garden, because the conditions are very good in the sprinkled. Where the dry season comes, you will see who was, which person was previewed and is prepared for the dry season, and which person was not prepared, and everything just dies.
Сега каквото и да посееш, никне, каквото и да посадиш, никне, каквото и да присаждаш, става.
Now everything you seed, everything you plant, everything you graft, it's growing by itself.
На какво да се обърне внимание, така че в най-голямата жега да има живот, да има цвят, защото пчелите са много важни.
But now we have to think how to organize the thing that in the dry period there is flowers for the bees, there is water for the plants, and how we can prepare ourselves for the dry season.
Ами, доста неща оцеляват. Включително и неща,
which things survive? He say many things survive in our environment.
Примерно, то не е тукашното, но то оцелява.
Even things which are not common for this place, plants which are not from here, we can create an environment to they survive.
Зелените неща долу, а това са миналогодишни, които се тъпят в момента.
For example, these plants grow just this year, they grow themselves, they are children's of the other flowering plants which grow them here last year. And this plant is not from here, this is an important plant which is very useful, and we can observe how creating a good environment the plant can survive and give generation.
Значи малко история тук преди 40 години, когато е дошъл първият от тази общност колонист.
When the first guy from this community came.
Тук са били ливади.
Here was only fields.
И единственото дърво, което е растяло, са били дилиджанки.
And only three which were growing are the wild plums local, which are small. From which we do the, we create the famous rakia.
The famous plum rakia. You know it.
And the local people here was planting nothing but these plums, and they was doing nothing but the rakia.
When everything starts with rakia, everything will be okay at the end.
The potato rakia is not good. The plum is better.
С водата е сложен въпрос. Смисъл, ако
It's a very complicated question with the water.
Като има юруш на хубавото,
and when there is water, we just dance. And when there is no water, we cry. It is.
Може да го караме така, но
we can do like this, but we will not change the history in this way.
Ако искаме да правим нещо. Нещо различно, тогава,
if we want to do a different
когато,
thing,
добре да мислим за тогава, когато няма да е добре.
It's good to think when it's good, to think what we will do when it's not good, the condition.
Но разликата между тези, които са дошли тук и тези, които живеят от край време тук.
The difference between the people who came recently and the people who live here long here.
На покривите и се наричат улуц.
There is the things which you have on the border of the roof. We call them pipes for water. And we collect all the water from the roofs. The local people, they don't yet realize the importance of the rain water. They don't collect the rain water. In his house, he collects the water from the roof. He needs 3,000 liters of barrels more. If someone has excess of barrels, can give to him. Can't we dig wells?
Има.
Които могат да се облепят с глина, да се изпекат и по този начин да се задържа водата.
Всеки, който иска да купае кладенец и да облепя с глина, добре
дошъл. Can't we do wells and put clay on the walls? He say, oh, everybody who wants to dig wells and to put clay on the walls, he is very welcome to come.
Ами това е другото нещо, което различава местност.
These are the second thing which is making the difference between the local people and the new people we come. These are the wells, and you see a well there.
Тукашните хора считат, че водата от тръбата е онова, което
The local people, they understand only the pipe water.
Става за ръки. Това да е те отгоре, да се разрежда.
He don't have yet a well on his place, but he is using this well. But for the moment, the water he collects from the roof is enough for his small world over there. There is so many systems which are already developed about how to collect and store water. So if you have enough barrels and you collect enough water in the wet season, you will have to pass the dry season with it. He do alternation. He work on the house, he work on the garden, in the house again. With 50 square meters of roof. Help him to work around the house. Because like this his efforts are concentrated in a small territory. He don't make fields with a lot of cultures, but he use a small place to make intensive systems.
не мога да си
мисля. Смисъл, аз... Там зоните, димати и краставици и такива неща...
Ами...
Папа Ян каза, if today every person who is parent on this planet, if I, for example, I'm a father, if I look all the children like my children, to don't separate like this as my children, these are your. If I have feeling to all children like my children, the world will change in 2-3 days. So this is exactly enough just to have ourselves to a family. And Papa Jan developed this like the, he is my bigger brother, Lelia Veski is my aunt, he is my smaller brother, this is my smaller sister. And this in Bulgarian tradition is very strong. I was amazed why the father of my girlfriend, I have to call him Dyadu, grandfather. I say, what is this? Does it mean double respect or what? But after you have a baby, so this is the grandfather of your children. So very naturally it's time to call him grandfather because this is the grandfather of your children. And all this system, we already have it, just we have to re-put it in place to finish. And this will diminuate, I'll just give a key to the people, that if you look not how many land you need for one person, but how many land you need for a tribe, this will change the whole stuff.
Okay, that's exactly what I want to do now. We want to divide ourselves in small tribes. And every small tribe will have, for example, let's say 10 decars for a tribe. And this small tribe is going to use our very good expert. And we will think about this place here, and still in the moment that we are still here. And I want you to even to think a little bit, if you have to stay in the next 30 years, only with the resources that you have now existing of that place, you can use also your resources that is on you. What you're going to do, how you're going to live, how you're going to organize your life, and you can even draw it or sketch it, and then I want from you to present it to the others on the time that it's that is appropriate for the presentation. It can be just 1-2 minutes, but it's something that I want you to think about when you are here. And with this I'm finished my kind of presentation, because it's that's exactly what we do on our place. We are trying to provoke the people that is our visitors to think with the resources that we have on the place. And because mostly we are using the resources that is not created, or we cannot create it by ourselves, or somebody have to create it miles, thousands of kilometers, we cannot even sew it, because for one GSM or one mobile phone it's needed 10,000 hours of human work all around the world, from Africa to Asia to have it in the end. We're trying to provoke this type of thinking differently. Okay, let's divide. How many people we are?
Okay, can we? Do you think we can have time? Because here came Slav, who is just our neighbor, and Kirill, who is another guy. Can we, for example, just for 2 minutes? Parallelly, we separate in group, but in the same time, if they can like give them message, or if here one of you just want to give a little message to the others.
Well, the other ones from the NGO tribes come here.
Can I go very fast? We do like parallelly, we separate in groups.
Yes, exactly,
they
the small groups can go around these people and to talk with them.
Yeah, because these are the like Jelenian presentators, but I'm sure here maybe someone also who have some... Like a small message to give to the others.
Okay.
Hey, count me for the tribe.
36.
А, не против сме, те дои толкова стил, чакай се малко. Не, чакай се.
46 човека. 8 по 5, добре. Нека да борим от 1 до 8. Започва, Еки, от тук.
Едно.
Да броим от 1 до 8. Let's count from 1 to 8 and we're going to divide ourselves in 8 groups. And because it's other people that came from Jelen, we can use them like experts, talking with them, and let's every group goes around again to Philip, to other people that is, will be here, and to talk a little bit with them what is to live here and to help you with the task. And the task is, if you have to stay 30 years here from now, how are you going to organize your life? if you have only 10 decars by group. Every group have 10 decars and the resources that are on the place.
Does it have access to the market?
No. You have only the resources that you have here.
And I have a forest or I have what kind
of... If you want, if it's your choice of doing the things, okay.
There's a forest.
Okay, let's divide ourselves.
So, one, two,
three, four,
five,
six, seven,
eight.
Eight. Then one.
One, two, three.
Remember your number. Three.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
eight.
One,
two,
three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, and the people on behind the tree, if you want to include them or... I prefer to include them, if you don't mind.
Who is the...
We make lots of food.
Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй. Но се навъчи. Дали ще може да я дигнем, ако всичките се хванем? Малко нещо отпрява.
Да. А ти ще? Какво отпрял долу ли?
Как ме снимаш? Как ям?
А да,
бе, бе, бе,
бе, бе, бе, бе, бе, бе, бе, бе,
за руските църкви. Искаме палци.
Мечките идват на метър от себе.
Тази кола част от атракцията.
Ще кажи да здрасти на твоя бар.
И знае се, че си неговия бар.
Да, да, разбира.
Това е моя бар.
Frank,
yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say bye. Okay.
Half an hour, and I invite you slowly, slow by slow, one by one, to come to the kitchen.
Малко да слизаме надолу, че трябва да слизаме, ако да си ходим.
А, чудесно.
Too much food we cannot eat it
for so long. We can put in jars to take it.
Maybe if it is too wet to sit on the ground, we can invent something.
Oh, we can wash our clothes.
Over there we have, I think, okay. Maybe we can use them?
Yeah, the tires. Okay, there are very strong and nice boys which can help me to bring some.